If it wasn't for Fatima al-Zahra, may peace and blessings be upon her, how would we walk with our hijab? If it wasn't for Fatima, I would not know how to carry myself like she did. I would not know how to take care of my social and physical hijab. If it wasn't for Fatima, peace be upon her, I would not be able to walk with the courage and the confidence that she held. If it wasn't for Fatima al-Zahra, I would not hold my hijab as precious as I hold her.